honestly, each time I've crashed, that's when you learn the most. You know that's the last thing you want, so you're actually like wiser and smarter and like ahead of the game from the last time because you learned a big lesson.